how to set up a 4K document in Adobe Photoshop. First of all, you need to go to File and then New. We're working in pixels from the drop-down menu. The width of the document is 4096. The height of the document is 2160. I like to use 144 resolution for my screen graphics. Color mode is RGB color because it's for screen and not print. Once you've got all them input, click on Create. And there you have your 4K document ready to use and design in Adobe Photoshop.